Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to hear a Latin version of King Oedipus. This version is an opera oratorio, based on the tragedy by Sophocles, but preserving only a certain monumental aspect of its various scenes. I shall recall the story as we go along. Oedipus, unknown to himself, contends with supernatural powers. Those unsleeping deities who watch us from a world beyond death. At the moment of his birth, a snare was laid for him, and you will see the snare closing. Now the drama begins. Thebes is in peril. After the Sphinx, a plague breaks out. The chorus implores Oedipus to save his city. Oedipus has vanquished the Sphinx. He promises.